God bless you. Hope you are doing amazing and you are doing well. This is Daniel Mwatin. I came here this particular moment to bring midnight prayers to you, or just prayers for you to have a good night's sleep, sound sleep. There are many things that happen in the middle of the night, many things that happen when we sleep, evil dreams, so many attacks. Many people find it so difficult for them to sleep. And when they sleep, there are a lot of nightmares, attacks. They feel being pressed down. They feel that they are under attack. And by the grace of God, I've brought this prayer just to change somebody's life, change somebody's destiny, for God to move you to a place of power, a place of dominion. Listen, many things happen in the middle of the night. When you read the Bible in Psalm 91, verse of 5 and 6, it says, "Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night," which means there is something we call terror by night. A lot of things happen at night. When you read verse 6, it says, "Nor for the pestilence that walk in darkness." So pestilence walk in darkness. What is pestilence? The word pestilence comes from the word pest. And what is the pest? A pest is like an a parasite. And from pest, and we get pestilence. Pestilence is what we call disease. So many evil things happen in the middle of the night. Many people are going through attacks, but the Lord gave me this word to give somebody that your life will never be the same in Jesus' name. Now say this prayer with me. Say, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, I thank you. I thank you. I thank you for my life, for my destiny. In the name of Jesus, I thank you for giving me a whole good day. Right now, as I go down to sleep, in the middle of the night, any attack, any plan of the enemy against my life, against my destiny, by the reason of the blood of Jesus, Holy Ghost, protect me, cover me, preserve me, in the name of Jesus. Cover my body, cover my soul, cover my spirit from trouble. Protect it from any attack in the name of Jesus. Whoever is seeking after my soul, whoever is seeking after my spirit, whoever is seeking after my body, whether it's disease, whether it's attack, whether it's death, in the name of Jesus, I am covered. It will not be able to come close to me. Holy Ghost, Heavenly Father, let your angels surround me. Let your angels protect me and protect my loved ones. I will sleep in peace. I will wake up in peace. I will sleep in good health. I will wake up in good health. Any evil thing against my life in the name of Jesus, it will never, 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 never happen in Jesus' name. Father, I give you praise for protecting my life. In the name of Jesus, by the grace of God, I will not sleep and wake up in pain. I will not sleep and wake up in disaster, but I will sleep and wake up to hear good news. In the name of Jesus, any place where my name will be called for the wrong reason in the middle of the night, in Jesus' name, it will never happen. Oh God, arise. Let every enemy be scattered. Father God, your word says in Psalm 91 verse 1, "He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High will abide under the shadow of the Almighty." I abide under the shadow of the living God. Death will not come close to me. I am delivered in the name of Jesus. Anybody that will project to call my spirit, my name, my soul, my body into demonic altars, I break it, I destroy it. It will not be my story in the name of Jesus. According to the word of God, in Psalm 3, verse 5, Psalm 3, 5, it says, "I laid me down and slept. I await, for the Lord sustained me." David said, "I slept, and when I woke up, the Lord sustained me." Say, Holy Ghost, say, Father God, sustain me, preserve my life from trouble, from agony, in the name of Jesus. Verse 6 says, I will not be afraid of 10,000s of people that have set themselves against me round about. Verse 7 says, arise, O God, Psalm 3, save me, O my God, for thou hast smitten all my enemies in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, cover my life. Preserve my life. Preserve my destiny. Arise on my behalf. In the name of Jesus. Let God arise. May every enemy be scattered. In Jesus' name. Amen. Now, if you pray this prayer with me, this is a couple of prophetic directions you will do. You know, there are four prophetic directions you do most of the time when you before you sleep. I'm going to give you two. The next two, go on my website, www.danielmartin.net, and put in your information and just request that you want to get the remaining prophetic instruction for you to have a good night's sleep, and it will be emailed to you. Now, first of all, before you sleep, just get olive oil. Pray on the olive oil for the olive oil to become the anointing of God. Just anoint yourself and say, God, may you cover me in Jesus' name. Now, when you read a particular scripture, I want you to read the scripture, Psalm 40. Declare Psalm 40, that the blessing in there will come over your life. And also read the scripture, Psalm 3, verse 5. That may God sustain you as you sleep in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus, the Son of the living God. Now, the next direction that you need to do is that be reading Psalm 91 verse 1 just before you sleep and say, oh, may God cover you and may God preserve your life. Before you go down on your bed, just kneel down and commit the night into the Lord's hand and declare that you not wake up in pain and in trouble, but you wake up in the strength and in the glory of God. The hand of God will visit you. God will surprise you. Your life will never be the same. Your time has come in the name of Jesus. Now, the next two prophetic instructions, go on my website, www.danielmartin.net, www.danielmartin.net, and I'll give you the remaining prophetic instructions. Your life will never be the same in Jesus' name. I hope this prayer will help you. This prayer will sustain you. This prayer will cover you. If you want to receive most of this prayer through your email, go on my website, click on the Join Us form, and put in your email. We'll always email you. God will bless you. www.danielmartin.net, myname.net, and just sign up. If you want to be an Eagles Army partner, to sign up. If you want to do anything to the ministry, just sign up on the website and it will be granted unto you. God bless you. I love you in Jesus' name. Amen. Bye.